This time on the Minecraft series on the TheNiteFlyer channel! Last time I contemplated about defeating the second boss of Minecraft and finding its last skull, but this time I continue the series after a long and well-deserved break. But who knows what will happen after that? Maybe this time I'll actually continue the series and finish it, but who knows what will happen? Maybe in the future we'll continue it with the new Caves and Cliffs Update Part 2.